During his lifetime, George Cochrane Lambdon was best known for his skill in depicting sentimental genre subjects. In the 1986 Brandywine River Museum exhibition catalog, George Cochrane Lambdon, 1830 to 1896, Ruth Irwin Widener states that Lambdon's women are poised and refined with a Madonna-like beauty. Only a very few painters in 19th century art have endowed women with such quiet dignity. In the 1880s, fellow Philadelphia artist Thomas Eakins created a scandal in Philadelphia's cultural and social circles over his use of nude models. Lambdon responded that any artist familiar with nature and with the idealized figures of the Greek and Italian masters looks upon the nude figure as the landscape painter regards the mountain forms or the sunset clouds as the loftiest, noblest thing for him to strive for. Lambdon painted Youth in 1884 at the height of the scandal. It is a delightful yet dignified and sensitive portrayal of that noble subject and was included in the 1885 Pennsylvania Academy of the Fine Arts annual exhibition. Youth was once owned by a prominent Philadelphia family and is listed in the 1945 Freeman's Auction Catalog of Valuable Paintings.